Hello, Maribeth Kelly here from Christendom College, and as the Director of Student Support Services, I'm excited to share with you some tips for what I believe is the number one struggle for freshmen their first semester of college: time management. Now, when you go to college, this may be the first time that you experience unlimited freedom, just a plethora of opportunities available to you on academic and social levels, and you may be overwhelmed by trying to navigate how you would like to do and take advantage of all of these resources. Now, to help you navigate this, I have a visual demonstration for you. You'll see here I have an empty jar, and this represents your 24-hour day. And I have different materials, each representing different kinds of commitments and activities with which you can fill your day. Now, we know from physics, if we want to fit all of these materials into the jar, they have to go in a certain order. First has to come the big rocks. Now, the big rocks represent things that are most important to you, such as your spiritual life and your academic studies. Putting these in the jar first ensures that you're going to give them the care and attention they deserve as your top priorities. Next would come the gravel. An example of gravel for a freshman would be something like committing to the sports team or to an extracurricular club or activity which you find interesting. So these are going to fill your time next. The final thing to go into your day is sand. For a freshman, sand typically represents going to the dance on Saturday night or hanging out with your friends in the dorms. These are important, and social interaction is important during your time at college, but it has to go in a certain order. The key to a fully integrated life is order. Balance implies equality, but order implies intentionality. And as St. Thomas Aquinas tells us, peace is tranquility of order. I hope you found this presentation to be helpful and it helps you identify what your big rocks are so you can place them as priorities in your life. I look forward to seeing you for the next tip. God bless.